I still got.
Alright, can we get a cup of water for Michael, please? Save the.
Action. I don't think this is a random.
keep rolling, yeah. Settle.
Oh, well, you guys get a little closer together. Too spread. Okay, that's good.
Captain. I've been sleeping! They've armed another spread of phaser and.
Give me the line again, please, Patrick.
One that will return fire.
Our readings were incorrect. The Borg crew survived. They appear to be in some kind of stasis.
Greetings from the United Federation of Planets. I'm Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise. This is Counselor Troy.
Is your entire population made up of clones, Prime Minister? Jesus. I know.
Lowering the shields long enough to get the away team out.
Negligible.
It won't do much for our energy conservation, Captain.
That's your job, Commander Forge. Determine some way to get the Enterprise up and running. Data, you join Commander Riker on the away team. Find out what happened on that ship. It means you, Mr. Worf. Why are you sitting there?
Origin point to the men.
There's something you wish to say to me.
Please. Transporter 3, security, and 5, insist.
Didn't anybody build ships in bottles when they were boys?
I never played with boy. There will only be a point, 1 second, turker, pricker, crocket, ziggin, nagged, lucky, pickin, nagged. Sir, reading unidentified vessel. Just entering sensor range.
Hail, Mr. Worf.
Reading unidentified vessel, just entering visual. Sir, reading unidentified vessel, entering just. Sir. Sir, vessel has just changed course. These phases have been retuned. Each has a different frequency spanning the upper E, M through B band. Give me these back. Sir, shall I activate? Sir, shall I? We have found no sign of the intruder, but there is an open sugar lift. Sugar. What the hell is a sugar lift? We believe he's trying to attempt to. What?
Will you handle this on security station deck 9?
Aye, sir.
Sensors are configured.
Ah, come on.
Oh,
not here.
Cut it, please.
Welcome to the Enterprise. I'm Captain Picard.
Oh,
we're f***ing, you might as well just walk away.
I didn't feel a thing. Is that normal when one is transported, Captain?
Oh, yes.